man. These are the two beaches. There were four of them, but these are two. Actually, I guess there were five. Okay. Count Sword. Beach. But this is Utah and Omaha Beach. That's what these two represent. They even brought in sand to make it more realistic.
Huh.
Do you do his guns?
Hmm?
Come on in. This is Omaha and Utah Beach. One day after D-Day, when they stormed the beaches.
Okay, over here. These are all special uniforms. These are Fort Carson soldiers.
I want to take a picture.
Go right in.
Say hi.
Hello.
And I make friends with them.
Thank you.